मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू हैव रिवाइज्ड एक्सरसाइज 1.1 टू 1.3. यस्टरडे वी रिवाइज्ड एक्सरसाइज 1.2 एंड 1.3. टुडे वी विल रिवाइज एक्सरसाइज 1.4 एंड 1.5. लेट अस स्टार्ट. ओके, इन एक्सरसाइज 1.4 वी विल फाइंड प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ एनी नंबर. Suppose we have number 217. We have to find place values. Place values of every digit. So how we will find place values and what is place value? Place value is the value obtained by multiplying its digit and place, means face value and place. Place will help us to find place value of the digit. Okay, first we will see place of 2 is 100. Place of 2 is 100. Okay. So, it will help us, place will help us to find place value of 2. So, place value of 2 will be 200. Place will help you to tell about place values. Okay? The digit in which place it is 200. Now, place value of 1. First we see what is the place which help us to find place value of 1. Place of 1 is 10. So place value of 1 is equal to, or we can put arrow, 10. 110. We can write like in spelling also. We can write place value of 2 in spelling also, 200, and in number also. We can write in both way. Clear? Now we see place of 7, which will help us to find place value of 7. Place of 7 is 1s. Clear? So we will write first. Place of 7 is 1s. So place value of 7 is 7 1s, or we write 7 1s are 7. 7 1s are 7. So in this way we write the place value of any digit in the given number. Clear? Let us take another number and we will find place values of all the digits in the number. We have one another number, 300. Okay, let's take one number and now we will find place values of every digit. First question, according to your exercise, that is color the boxes that shows the place values of colored number. Here color is not having, I don't have color. So I have circled the digit 3. Now we have to tell the place of 3, which will help us in finding place value of 3, that is 100. So according to question number 1, we will write only, we will color the boxes which is having, like this is given 100, 10s, 1s. These are the boxes. So what you will do? To show the place value of 3, which place will help? 100 place. So you will color 100. Now, if we separately find place values of every digit, then how we will find? As place of 8 is 8 ones, so 8 ones is the place value of 8, or we can write 8 ones are 8. Clear? Now, place of 5 is tens. So, place value will be 5 tens. We will write digit and place together to write place value. 5 tens. Or we can write 5 multiplied 10 is 50. Clear? Now, take 3. 3 is in 100 place. So, place value will be 300. Or in number, what we can write? 300. In this way, we find place values of given number every digit. Clear? And according to question 1, which place will help in finding place values of circle digit? That you will do, as I told you, you will circle the place of the digit. Now, in question number 2, what we will do? Write in expanded form. That is, exercise 1 is going on. Question number 2. Write in expanded form. We have one number, 164. What is expanded form? First I will tell you. Expanded form, how we find? First we find the place values of every digit and then we add all the place values. Then it becomes expanded form. Let us learn how we do. First of all, inside we will write place values of every digit. As I told you, place value of 4. As 4 in 1's place, so place value of 4 is 4. Place value of 6. 6 as in 10's place, so place value of 6 is 60. And place value of 1. 1 is in 100 place, so place value of 1 is 100. First, we find the place values. If we add all these place values, then it becomes expanded form. Clear? So, what will be the expanded form of 160? 100 plus 60 plus 4. Let's take one more question. 179. Place value of 1 is 100. Place value of 7 is 70. And place value of 9 is 9. And we are adding all these place values, then it becomes expanded form. If we have 200, then how we will expand it? As 2 in 100 place, so place value of 2 is 200. 0 in 10's place, so place value of 0 is, we can write as 2 places comes in 10's place, so you will write 2 zeros. And in last, 0 of place, I have written wrong. In last, 1's place digit is 0, so you will write 0. Clear? We expand 200 as 200 plus 20 plus 10. The value of 20 is also same as 10, but we are talking about 10's place, so we will write 2 digits. Clear? Now, if we are given expanded form and we want to write number, then how we will write? Write the number. Question number 3. Write the numbers or number. First is given 100 plus 10 plus 7. Then how we will write? Ones place, ones and tens, ones, tens, 100. Now first digit of all you will write together. Okay, leaving 0. We write ones, tens, 100 means places we will write. Now known 0 digit in 100 which is 1 and known 0 digit in tens which is 1 again and known 0 digit in ones that is 7. So our number is 117. Let's take another example. 500 plus 80 plus 3. How we will write? First we write places up to 3. Ones, tens, 100. Ones, tens, 100 which are known 0 digits that we will write. 500, 8 tens means 8 you will write in tens column and 3 you will write in ones column. So our number becomes 583. Clear? In this way we write the number when expanded form is given. Hope you understand today's topic. Clear? You will do practice of place values and expanded form and sort form means how we write the number. Clear? That's for the day. Have a nice day. Bye bye.